There, boy. Yeah, that's it, boy.
Let's get you looking nice.
Yeah.
Hey, 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 boy, easy.
Okay, boy.
Boy.
been a while, Arthur.
I've been kind of busy.
Hey, Mary Beth.
Well, look at that fancy haircut, Mr. Morgan. Who are you trying to impress?
Well, I see you've got yourself a new hat.
You okay, Miss Grimshaw?
Oh, O'Driscoll's, Pinkerton's. Is there anybody
okay,
who doesn't
Molly.
Know where we are at this
okay.
point?
How is any of this okay? Karen and Sean are dead. Dutch is hardly speaking to me.
There he is. Hello, Arthur. It was good working with you, Mr. Strauss.
Yes, well, I suppose it worked
so,
out in the end.
What now?
We need to start learning from our mistakes.
I know. Well, I should get back to it.
All right, Arthur.
Here, I picked up some oleander. Is this enough?
Yeah, should be plenty. I'll get working on some more knives later.
Well, careful, Javier.
Hello, Miss Grimshaw.
Hey. What are you working on?
Fire arrows.
Interesting.
You give me a bottle of moonshine and I'll make you some.
Moonshine? Whiskey do?
No, it has to be moonshine. Whiskey ain't strong enough.
Okay. Thank you.
My pleasure.
Charles?
How's it going, Sadie?
What's his new haircut? You look like an accountant.
Aw, shut up. All right, well, I should be getting on.
All right, Arthur.
Hi there.
Morgan?
Here, I hadn't forgotten about that storybook you lost.
Thanks so much, Uncle Arthur. Do you want to have this? I found it near camp.
Sure. Thanks, Jack.
What are you doing in here?
Hi there, Arthur.
Well, see you then.
Okay, sweetheart?
What do you want?
I think someone saw some wolves not far away. You should watch yourself.
And you wonder why no one likes you.
Best place you can hide is in a big hole, I reckon.
Why do you get like
You're a fine example to these young girls, Abigail.
Why are you hassling everyone?
Can I get some peace here?
They look up to you.
It's you.
All your
hey there.
Experience.
What's the point of this?
Hey,
learning from the best in the business.
I ain't rising to this.
Funny now. Get out.
And make sure you run out of bullets first. That's very important.
What the hell is wrong with you?
You're a sad little thing, ain't you?
That makes
what
you feel like a man, does it? You're acting strange. Just get out of here. What do you want?
Little Johnny Marston.
How you doing?
Easy there, John.
game are you playing here?
Makes sense.
Stop it!
Hey, you shouldn't be in here. Can I get some peace here?
When you look at your father.
Please, go away!
Abigail?
Adieu. Merci, mon ami.
So long. If they don't like you in the islands, keep on going to the South Pole.
Ah, yes. I hear there the light is really fantastic. Au revoir.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes.
Apparently someone is running around the country here shooting nearly everyone they see.
Really?
Yes, really. I thought maybe it was Bill, but now I think maybe it's you.
Me?
We don't need unnecessary problems. We have enough real ones.
Overpowering charms. There ain't no soul.
You have more. My lord, you're old.
I don't like that tone, Arthur.
What do you believe?
I believe there's more.
Thank you. hands up. You trying to rob a sick man?
I was trying to help.
Bullshit you was.
You moved enough.
Get up.
Thank you. Oh.